I drive a 10-year-old Mazda CX-9. It has almost 200,000 miles on it, and all of the cars that we've purchased in the past 10 years have all been used cars, and we purchased them for cash.